Well, I'd gladly take 10 seconds in the saddle for a lifetime of watching from the stands. His Stetson was faded, battered and worn. Stubble of his beard showed flecks of gray. His limp was severe, cause a leg had been torn by a bronc in his rodeo days. He hung round the chutes while we waited to mount, with a vague look of longing in his eye. He spoke very few words, but he made them count. He was broken, forgotten, but wise. He said, life is just like riding broncs, it's a battle. Then he'd roll a cigarette with shaky hands. And son, I'd gladly take 10 seconds in the saddle for a lifetime of watching from the stand. I noticed the cigarette burns on his vest and the remnant of a dream left in his eye. The boy said that he could have well been the best had not fate cheated him of his prize. Oh, but I learned a lesson that I'd never known from this guy who'd been busted so bad. It's better to ride even if you get thrown and wind up just wishing you had. He said, life is just like riding broncs, it's a battle. Then he rolled a cigarette with shaky hands. And son, I'd gladly take 10 seconds in the saddle for a lifetime of watching from the stand. Yes, I'd gladly take 10 seconds in the saddle for a lifetime of watching from the stands.